you use someone else's Netflix account, beware. The streaming service could be cracking down on password sharing. It launched a test program where a small number of users will get a message to confirm they live with the account holder. The message will also say if they don't, they need to get their own account to keep watching. About a third of all Netflix users share their passwords.
Zach's in trouble. I have that on good authority. Zach's in trouble.